Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Steven Plays Uncharted. My name is Steven George. I play video games, and today it's Uncharted. When we last left off, Elena was like, I'm gonna sit here and film the ocean for no reason for lots of times. And I was like, are you sure? And she's like, yep. And I'm like, okay, anyway, we are going to continue onward. We're trying to get over to that boat. That is the goal, so let's go. Door open! Door open! Dun 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 dun. X! Okay, I hit X. This is gonna be quick time event central, apparently. I did it. Oh, piss. Run! Run! Run, Nathan Drake! Oh, God! I am leaping. Leaping, Larry! That door's closed. Well, that was kind of dumb, because, like, the door was closed, and I saw that it was closed, but I didn't know what to do, so I just ran. I was like, ah, just run towards the door! It was like, me and Mal recently played, what the piss? Wait, what was that? I was floating for a minute or something. Okay. Let's figure this out. I need to keep going, obviously, or I'll die. But when I get here, there is a door. So do I shoot the door? No, I don't shoot the door. Because that's ridiculous. So let's just drop down. Which kills me. Okay, oh my god. Game, you're doing it. You're doing the thing. Remember a while back, after Sully died? And you were like, hey, run. And I was running, but you killed me? You're doing it again, game. You are doing it again. Where does it want me to go? Because it obviously wants me to go somewhere. So I need to figure out where it wants me to go. Because otherwise I'm just gonna be... She's still over there filming. Holy crap. I like high-fived the rocket. That's pretty funny. Okay. They tried to throw... Okay, hint. Okay, what the crap does it want me to do? I seem to be safe right here at this particular point. What the... Oh! God, it took me forever to figure that out. Okay, go, 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 go. Holy crap. That's like the first puzzle so far in the game that's really stumped me. Caused me to lose some time. Go! Certainly I'm gonna get shot at some more. Chapter 11, traps.
What's this now? Wait, that's not one of Eddie's?
Trapped. The boat is right outside. Few enemies. There they are. I was gonna say, where are you guys? Got full ammo for this thing. Oh, goody. Boom! Man, that is satisfying. Who else wants some? Wait, an M4? Holy piss. Let's do this. It's the first time in the game I've seen an M4. Is that near me? Not really. I'm fine. Powerful gun, powerful! Dang it. See, I have the shotgun at my feet, so as soon as I'm ready, I can switch back to the shotgun. We gotta use the ammo for this thing first. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay. Move over here slowly. Everything's cool, but I am gonna need to sit a second. I also got plenty of grenades, I should use some. Ready? Look over that way. Go, grenade! Get in your hole, get in your hole, get in your hole. Got one. That's something. There's also more grenades here, which is useful. Come on. Please blow them up. Am I making progress? Some people are dying, which is good. There are so many guys. Trapped is a good name for this level. Okay, hold on. That stinking gun is a nuisance, to say the least. I need to take out the guy in the air, because he can see me. and he can see me really easily. Oh god, get down, get down! Oh my god, so many guys. Okay, no problem, no problem. Just get me some color back, and I'm gonna throw another one over there, because that was useful. Go! Get him. Did I get one? Maybe. Oh wait, that's the wrong gun. Okay, here we go. That's not a gun, that's a grenade. Grenades are not guns. He's reloading! He's reloading! He's reloading! I was not able to kill him. Yes! Okay. That one's gone. Okay, there's another guy over there. Eat that, loser! Got him. Probably. I hope so. Alright, let's move over there and see if I can find some stuff that would be of use. Hiding. Can I get shot from here? Well, I nearly can. Which is great. I love that. Oh god. Careful. Got him. Yes. Gun emplacement down. Oh, piss. Die! Need new weapon. Ammo? Ammo's good. I like ammo. Oh god. Careful, 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 careful. Oh no! He moved! Oh god, he was born with legs. Oh, son of a gun. Alright, let's clear out this room. Gotcha. You piece of crap.
Okay.
That's all of them. That is somehow not all of them. What the piss? Oh, it's spawning more. You... Doggone game! Is that all of them now? No, they're coming in from the roof! I gotta get to that gun emplacement. Oh, I gotta get to the gun emplacement. Must get to gun! Yes! All time to die. I didn't mean me! I meant you guys! Oh, you gotta be... Are you fr... Oh my god. Oh my god. Did I do it? No! No, 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 you don't. No, I'm not doing this again. I have died way too many times to put up with your crap one more time. No, you don't. No, you friggin' don't. I will kill all of you. Jump through if you want. The only winner here is gonna be me, Nathan Drake. You wanna mess with Nathan Drake? I will fill you full of lead, you son of a gun. Who's alive? I hear you. That was a really good shot. Holy piss. Dang it. Let's do this. Keep him at bay, keep him at bay. Run, 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 run. I'm in. Hallelujah. I hope I don't have to do that again if I die. I also hope I don't die. I probably should have grabbed some ammo, like, before I went through the door. At least I've got grenades. Okay, all right. Excellent. Oh, I'm at the boat. Man. I was gonna say, they better not make me do anything after all that.
Hey!
Let's go, let's go!
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate!
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
And... Hello.
Dun dun dun!
He's alive.
Huh.
I don't know, Nate. I mean... How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding him at gunpoint.
I know.
We got to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it seems weird. But no, Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Dun-dun-dun! Sully's alive! It would... you know, I could have been more surprised by that, but there were comments left that were like, hey, just want to let you know Sully's alive, don't worry. And I'm like, thank you for telling me these things. I sure love it when I'm told what happens in a game that I am playing blind. Sure do love that. Anyway, moving on. So Sully's alive, and we have to rescue him or kill him or something. Did I get the ammo? There's the ammo. Reload the gun, reload the gun, reload the gun. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my god, you are the big guy. No, you don't, big guy. Oh, fart! Big guy! Give me your gun, give me your gun. Who wants some? Gotcha. There you go. Come get some. I got one left. Anybody want it? I'm king of the world! Adrian! Okay, let's go. Everything is A-okay. Nothing can go wrong. At all. Gross. Kind of feel bad for this guy. Yep, I'm surfing him. Stomping on his face. I'm feeling worse and worse about this. He's just so jiggly. Anyway, back to the mission. What is the mission? The mission is to pick up this ammo. And then look at this. There's nothing here. Go to the other side. Where'd she go? She automatically go to the correct place? Because I can see her doing that. Like, automatically knowing exactly. Wow, this is weird. Random bridge? It will not let me walk it. Or, run it, rather.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open. Ooh. Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
I was gonna say, with the hyphen there, you know that it's something bad's gonna happen.
Elena, I can't hold on. Give me your other hand. You've got to let it go.
Damn it!
That does suck. Wow, she had so much footage. Man, I know her pain. Oh, I know her pain. Oh, that would be awful.
Okay.
Oh, shit!
It's okay. Come on. Come on.
That really sucks. Maybe we can go get it. Maybe the wash up. Sully's alive. Maybe your camera's alive. Who knows? Twist ending. Falling down. I have no idea where I'm going. Where am I going? Should I go this way? Where do I go? Can I climb on something? I always love climbing. Where am I going? Can I just drop? Watch it kill me.
No.
I easily would have survived that. Very easily would have survived that. But the game was like, nope. Now that will kill you. Oh, I can go left. Oh my god! Sometimes I don't feel intelligent. I also haven't seen a treasure in a long time. So I'm thinking that they got really good about hiding them, because I've just stopped seeing them. Come on down! You can jump far. Let's go this way! Hey, Elena, do not go this way. This is the wrong way. You see, if it would let me move the camera, then I could make intelligent decisions about where I'm going to leap. But whenever it's a fixed camera, like, I can't, you know, there's nothing I can do. I'm just like, well, I guess I go this way. Nope, I guess not. Now I'm dead. Do I? Okay, that wasn't even fair. I was trying to hit the button to grab the ledge and slowly lower myself, and I dove off the side of the building. Okay. Everything's cool. Everything's cool. Just gotta go this way. Also, why did I go down if I knew that I needed to go this way? That was odd. It was kind of stupid. I apologize. This is the way I obviously have to go. We have to go this way. Come, Elena. Good girl. Let's go. Into this convenient tunnel. Which will take us... wonder if I can slowly take him out. Like, or silently, rather. Oh, piss! No! 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 Die! Oh, there's more! That was some good shooting. Oh, he's dead. Woo! He's on. Stressed out for a minute. Oh, wait, wait. Something shiny. Something shiny. Finally found one. The gold Kotamundi! Whatever that is. Alright, Elena. I'm gonna need you to provide covering fire. While I work on taking them out with my skill. My skill as an adventurer.
You're already dead, Boulay.
Oh yeah? Cause you're dead. I mean, I know you threw that grenade and all, but... you suck.
Fire.
Die! Die! Missed. Die! Okay, got him. Die! In the face. Oh, chapter 12.
Take us right up to the monastery.
Should probably grab some ammo before we go. Ammo? Okay. Do I need to... I only have one bullet for this gun. Is there another gun? Around? No? Ah, screw it. Let's go! I really hate driving this thing, but sometimes you gotta. You still have your gun that's big? No, now you have a handgun. That sucks. Seems to be rapids. Do we go upriver or downriver? Let's try going upriver. Nero, Nero. It's working. We're getting somewhere. It's very hard, but we're doing it. There's also no enemies, which I'm okay with. There we go. Yeah! Cool! Wave race 64! Oh god. Okay, to be fair, those showed up pretty much out of nowhere. Which makes it unfair. This time, however, I will be prepared. I will not ride onto them. I will not get so excited with my proclamation that I'm actually playing Wave Race 64. Because I can't do, like, tricks. Or can I do tricks? Oh man, that'd be cool. Probably not. Okay, slowly. There we go. Shoot the ones up ahead. Wait. They're coming down river. Oh god. That is problematic, to say the least. Let's come up here and then shoot. There's another one. Got it. Go, 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 go.
Oh, no.
Yeah, oh, no, is right. No, you don't. Yeah, that's right. I'm shooting off your penis. Do we get off here? Probably not. And up we go. Into the water. Oh, God, no. Don't push me down into the other one. God, no. Blow up. Jeez! Alright, up we go. And over. Oh, piss. Oh, piss. Don't get near me. God, this is hard. And... oh, there's no more. Oh, wait, there's more. Spoke too soon. And now there's no more. Oh, spoke too! Oh, God! That one didn't hit me. That one didn't hit me. This is ridiculous. This is like a mini game. This isn't like, this is not Uncharted. This is like, you know, go up the river and be careful. Like, is there, you know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of in Donkey Kong Country, the one monkey enemy that will, like, throw barrels at you and you have to avoid them. I just imagine that there is a monkey at the end of this, like, throwing these explosive barrels, making me shoot them all. What was that noise for? Now you'll have to shoot two enemies. Oh, I don't have to reload this gun. Oh my god. Multi-fire! Wow, Elena's got the best gun in the game. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Who wants some? Because if you want some, I'm bringing the pain. Reload? Who ever heard of reload? My arm is rubber. They've been dead for a while. Moving up. There's some more. Got him. Got him. OK. Okay. Oh god, there's one. And there's... there's a very dead guy. Ha ha ha, you're dead! Go, go, go. What? What barrel? We're good. Nathan, you're freaking out over nothing. Everything's fine. Look at us. Everything's good. Everything's gonna be A-okay. Please don't let there be any more barrels. Please let me run into the side of this thing over and over again. Oh god. Rapids. Let's do it! Oh god! Go! We are getting wet. Also, I'm pretty sure that they can't actually do... Oh, piss. Can they actually do this? Because this is insane. I don't think they can actually do this. I mean, I don't know. I would never actually get on one. Go! To the left! To the right! Forward! Oh god, a rock! Piss! Oh, piss! Oh, piss! Piss, piss, piss! Go! Go, 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 go! Piss! This is insane! No, 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 you don't. Everything's cool. Ow. Everything's cool. Go up, up, up. Oh, oh, don't hit that one. Don't hit that one. Probably have to go to the one on the right here. Don't let there be any barrels. Everything's great. Go. Oh my god, no. Aw, Jiminy Cricket Batman. No, you don't, Red Shirt Man. You are dead to me. And also, you are dead. Up, up, up. God. Whew, that was close. Oh jeez, oh jeez. No! Oh, I'm black and white, I'm black and white, I'm black and white! Oh god! Okay, careful, careful. You're good, you're good, you're good. Kill that guy. Shoot him in the leg 9 times! Yes! Okay, go. Everything's cool, everything's good. Oh, no! Things are bad, things are bad, things are bad! Okay, things are good, things are good, things are good. Things are a little weird. Things are good. The music calmed down. Now everything will be okay, and everyone will be happy, and everyone will get free food. Are we still in the water? It got all foamy. We good? Oh, I think we're good. It's pulling us towards that, but I probably want to get off of this dock. Holy crap.
Thanks.
That was...
All right?
That was bizarre.
Okay. Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
We have completed 12 chapters. We are entering chapter 13. But we will be doing that next episode. If you enjoyed this episode in any capacity, please click like. If you haven't done so already, highly consider subscribing to Steven Plays new video game episode every single day. And be sure to join me next time when me and Elena take on more of the world of Uncharted. We'll see you guys next time.